Feels like forever. I'm fairly certain that you've been present for over a third of my life, and now apparently you're going to be hanging around forever, so I'm going to deal with that. Now, I really don't know what to say that hasn't already been said, or what people don't already know. We've been through so much together, and that's the journey so far. We've grown up together through some important times in our lives, and have really formed ourselves with each other. I cannot think of a better person to spend the rest of my life with, which is why I chose to marry you. Nice and simple. No, at the end of the day, we can laugh together, we can cry together, we can be annoyed at each other and be having dinner all within the span of about an hour and a half. I look forward to what the future holds for us and I'm excited for the adventures that we'll go on together.
Been someone who I've looked up to. He's just grown up to be such an amazing man. It's still hard to believe that he's actually married now. It was actually on Saturday, we're at home having a chat, and in conversation he's like, something, my wife. And I was like, wait, hold up. Like, you said my wife? This is so trippy right now, but at the same time, it's such a great feeling. I just want to say thank you so much for being such an inspirational older brother to me, for being such a big support to me and mum, and surely the rest of the family as well. We all appreciate what you do for us. And last but not least, I could not, you know, say this speech without acknowledging our dad. So I'm sure he's going to be super proud of his Bokore and his teddy bear. He's going to be up there smiling down at you guys, chest really proud. And yeah, welcome to the family, Z. And yeah, I don't even know what to say. I'm going to start crying. Okay, bye.
कोठे चोंदे ने जी तड़फोंदे ने जी कंदा कच्चियां ने जी रीता सच्चियां ने
Zini, I'm so happy that you finally found your happiness in Nima. After getting to know him a bit more, I realized that Zini and Nima bounce off each other. And that's something, as a veteran of the married game, I can say that it's very important. But perhaps the best thing about Nima, apart from the discounts that he's promised me on his suits, is his family. I'm extremely lucky to have found loving and accepting in-laws myself, and I'm glad that Zini has also found that in Nima's family. Can you please raise a glass to the beautiful couple today? We miss you already, Zini, and we wish you all the happiness in the world. To Zini and Nima.
तेरे बिचो रब
Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday.